and welcome to all of our viewers from around the world. We have quite a game in prospect here, just waiting for the players to emerge, and we will be underway. Jim, I think in a game not so long ago, we talked about this guy's development. How important a period has this been for him?
Well, huge. His progress is in keeping with the talent at his disposal, but now we're starting to see a steep upward curve in all his stats. And he looks as if he can go further than I first thought, so I've had to reassess my opinion on that.
Now the lineups for the game. But also with a congested fixture list. It's at times like this when depth of resources becomes so important.
And it's a time when the squad is called upon to help keep everything ticking over. That's why we see the bigger squads these days for weeks like this.
Looking to shoot! And he's there to make a great save.
Well, I can only add that he's got reflexes that are in perfect working order, Peter. That was very good to watch.
But that'll do. Loose ball, who's going to get there? Good defending, albeit from an unexpected source.
Well, they say that your front lads should be that first line of stopping the opposition, and I think he's taken it to another level with his desire to get back and help everyone out.
Played out to the right. Passes it through. And the counter is on. And he has been fouled there. And that's going to be a booking. Look a foul, referee's given a free kick. He's had a crack. Well, that's where he wants it. Field. Pushes it out wide. Looks like a good ball through. He'll have a dip! And the ball's come loose and the chase is on. Spoon forward. Out wide to the right. Now here's the through ball. That's a good block, but at the expense of a corner.
Exploit the space down the middle there. That gave him a clean run through on the opposition goal.
Yeah! And that is about as cool as they come. He picked his spot expertly.
Well, I think two keepers would have had a hard time keeping that one out. Never mind one. There was real venom in the strike and clear composure from the placement. Entertaining game from here on.
Pumps it forwards. Real chance to break. An open invitation, he was always going to shoot.
And that's what the game is all about. Find space and finish, but we have to credit the passer to pick him out.
Change here. There's a man waiting to come on. That's a foul. The referee's given it. That's a booking. Always looked it.
Well, what goes through a player's head at times like that is a mystery to me.
Off the hook. Much personal risk.
look, I don't need to tell you that that is not a good area to lose possession in, and should it be repeated, I think there's a real chance that the next time they're going to be punished for it.
Looks to dink one in. Gets into some space. Tries a through ball. Played it out wide, but less said about that pass, the better. One-on-one. Once more, he gets the better of the keeper.
Peter, I can tell you, that was nothing short of a cold-blooded execution.
We have got ourselves a game here.
I think they can sense a comeback here, and so can this crowd. It's all systems go now.
And the shot! Should have been the equaliser.
Oh, that'll be a major disappointment for him. That should have got his team back in the game.
Of rain here. Aimed long and direct. There's a long pass towards the front. Boots it upfield. Needs to get it forward quickly. And he's made sure that that won't get through. Whistle's gone, that's a foul. This will be the last chance. He acknowledges that he should have come up with something better there.
I timed this run brilliantly, and I think he has every right to be a little annoyed with the passer then, and I think he's letting him know right now about that. Just a little more behind it was needed.
Extra minutes. Aimed long and direct. Looks to slip it through. has ended in disappointment, defeat, and back to the drawing board. So what do you take away from it all, Jim?
Well, there's only one statistic that matters. When all is said and done, it's the only one that counts. And for whatever reasons, neither side could manage a win here.